So today I'll be trying the All Mineral SPF 30 by the Ordinary. This comes out very grayish and thick. Does take a while to blend in. It does not feel sticky or greasy. In fact, it gives more of a matte finish. However, it might leave a white cast on deeper skin tones. Does not sting the eye area. This is right after application. This is 5 minutes after application. What do you guys think?